Over the years, Bollywood films have traced the journey of the unsure and confused years of teenagers, a stage in everyone's life when they get an epiphany about themselves and life, which prompts them to act in a way which is not juvenile anymore. From a cherubic Ranbir Kapoor in Wake Up Sid to a rebellious Aamir Khan in Rang De Basanti, we have seen many iconic characters who transform from boys to men on screen. So here are 6 coming-of-age Bollywood movies that you will definitely relate to. Jo Jeeta Vah Sikandar. Bollywood's original high school musical has our hero played by Aamir Khan, who bullies his elder brother, falls in love, gets kicked out of the house by his father for stealing cash, gets his heart broken, supports his father after his elder brother has a near-fatal accident, and wins the championship his father has always dreamt about winning. He goes through the entire arc of a bratty teenager to an ideal champion, and it is nothing but a pure joy to tag along on this journey. Dil Chahta Hai. Farhan Akhtar struck gold with his debut directorial about 3 friends who go through an ocean of emotions. The movie was so well received and loved by the audience because it is so relatable in every aspect. In the film, we see 3 boys who have their fair share of bliss, love and heartbreak to grow up and become a man in their own right. Farhan Akhtar also wrote the movie in extremely real and believable circumstances. Udaan. Vikramaditya Motwani's debut film was a tale of a boy and his strict father. The son, a passionate poet, wants to write after finishing his education, while his father wants him to work in a steel factory in Jamshedpur. The movie, with so many layers of emotion, made a solid case for teenage angst. The angst isn't the irrational behavior of someone who doesn't know what's happening with life. On the contrary, he is clear about life but is only held back by a strict father. Rang De Basanti. Rang De Basanti is Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra's iconic film, which really came together and achieved tremendous success. It follows this bunch of youngsters from Delhi University who work in this documentary about Indian freedom fighters and rediscover their sense of patriotism for the country. The film became a symbol of pop fiction as youngsters took to the streets in front of India Gate with candles in their hand when they wanted to protest the injustice in the Jessica Lal murder case. Laksh. Farhan Akhtar's second film was a more straightforward coming-of-age movie. It focused on this 20-something Delhi boy who doesn't know what to do in life and eventually finds his passion in defending his country after hoisting the Indian flag at 18,000 feet. One of Hrithik Roshan's best performances, the film manages to inspire action every time you watch it. Wake Up Sid. Ayan Mukherjee's first film shows a rich kid's layabout as he goes about his day of bunking lectures, getting drunk with his best friends, buying all the latest computer games and clubbing. Basically, your generic college-age student shenanigans. The situation changes when he meets an older, mature woman and is kicked out of the house. Ranbir Kapoor's honest portrayal of the slacker made the character likable and identifiable for the audiences, making it one of the best coming-of-age movies.